Csaltaj!
I thought the first half the team were excellent. Obviously, we asked them, the game plan was walking the street. We restricted engineers to one shot in the first half. We caused them problems. We hit the post. Just the way Lux were going in front of goal, we just knowing that wee break. Disappointed with the second half, we lost the goal. But I think overall, the players can take a lot of credit and a lot of pride for the performance against a really good side, a team that's going to go and win the league. We all know that, you know, and I think we ran them close.
Do you think the goal with the conscious second doesn't offer 2 seconds, which is enough for a team like Rangers to take advantage?
Yeah, and we spoke about that before the game, that we couldn't switch off, and we thought we switched off for the first goal. You know, the wide corner bait to come off and turn, which didn't happen the first half, so we switched off then. And the second goal was just unfortunately a mistake that Martin Lewis should do better with. You know, that makes it difficult after that. But credit to the players, they kept on going. You know, and I'm glad they got the goal, because I think the last few weeks have deserved that. You know, hopefully that will kickstart the next few games coming up.
That goal at the end, only 10 men, that would have been pleasing to see.
It was, because it was one thing the players never done, and they felt sorry for themselves. They kept working away, they kept trying to get forward. You know, it's difficult at 10 men against a team like Rangers, you know, it's going to be hard. And you know, but they kept at it, you know, and I'm delighted about the goal, especially Gary Fleming, because he's been terrific over the last few weeks, and again, hitting the post, nothing's fallen from him, you know. But I thought he worked his socks off again, so I'm delighted that he's got the goal, and hopefully strikers, when they get that goal, they're going to be run, you know, because they deserve that.
Even Brophy made his full debut today, how do you think he got on?
really happy with him. You know, he obviously short of match fitness because he's not played a lot of games, and you can see that. But I thought he showed in, especially last week at Capel, I thought he'd done great. And I thought for 50 minutes he worked his socks off. So, delighted with him, I think. Over the PC, he'll be a good signing for us, you know, and he'll give us that wee bit extra, maybe missing at the moment.
What's your views on next week games away to race at Sparks Park?
Difficult. I watched them last night, you know, on a strong physical side, you know, they like to take the ball in the box, you know, but difficult again, you know, I mean, there's no easy games in this league, you know, but if the players can keep on giving me what they've given me over the last few weeks, especially, the Capel, they've done great, and it's always a tough one today, and I'm sure we'll be fine.
Thanks for your time.
Thank you, cheers.
Thank you. What were your views on the match today?
Thought we played well, to be honest. I know we got beat, but it was always going to be a hard game with the way the Rangers have been playing and stuff, but I thought our tactics and the way we went about the game, you know, it was down to the T, and we caused Rangers problems as well. It wasn't as if, you know, they had all the chances. They had a lot of the possession, but we knew that, but we also created chances ourselves, and we're unlucky maybe not to get a goal in the first half.
Plenty of chances in the first half, are you saying a few in the second as well?
Yeah, it's like I said, we had a game plan to get behind the ball and stop Rangers like try to create too many chances, but we also have to create stuff ourselves, and we've done that. On another day we maybe get a couple of goals. Gary's had one off the post, and Darren Barr's had a good save off the keeper as well. So, no, it'll come, but the manager's in there. He's obviously never happy with getting beat, but it was a good performance.
You came close yourself with a couple of free kicks and a cross at the very start, almost clicked in.
Yeah, well, I work on it in training, because obviously there's a couple of Sparky likes a wee hit as well, so I always fancy myself with 25 yards, and the first one wasn't too far away. The second one was a bit easy picking for the goalkeeper, but I'll always step up and have a bash for 20-25.
And next week at the race, obviously hoping to get back to winning ways?
Yeah, we've had a wee bit where we've not been winning games. It was a good point away to Morton to kind of stop a rot that we were in, and then a good performance today, even though we didn't get anything. But we'll go to Starks Park and hopefully get the 3 points.